Did you know that the odds of going pro in the Netherlands are tough? Out of 1.2 million registered players, only about 1,000 make it to the top two leagues. That's just 0.083%. If you beat the odds, the rewards are there. Eredivisie players earn an average of $285,000 to $342,000 per year, while Eerste Divisie players can expect around $45,600 to $91,200. Follow us if you want to turn pro.